Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Cold front pushing through the mountains already, beginning to push into the northern part of the upstate, and that's actually pushing all the smoke from these wildfires down into the upstate farther south, and I'll show you that in the visibility map in just a second. Still, visibility closer to the fires themselves, not as widespread now because behind the front, but air quality warning still continues until midnight tonight for these areas, but really it's closer you get to the fire themselves, especially if you're downwind southeast or south of the fire itself. That's where you're going to be dealing with the thickest smoke, to say the least, as we go through the overnight hours and into the weekend for that matter. So besides the winds behind the front, we're also dealing with colder temperatures coming in. Frost advisory starts at midnight tonight and runs until 9 o'clock tomorrow morning for Buncombe and Henderson counties. Now, some areas you've already had freezing temperatures or frost, especially the higher elevations, so your growing season has come to an end, so you really don't really need to worry about it. But in certain areas in here, you've not had the frost or freezing temperatures, so watch out for that overnight tonight, especially in the valleys and the sheltered areas away from the wind itself where you're protected from that breeze. And then in these areas in the mountains of North Carolina, you will not see any more freeze watches, warnings, advisories, because of the fact your growing season has already come to an end, and you'll have to wait until spring before we start seeing them again. But look at this, for the first time in the upstate, yeah, we have tomorrow night into Sunday morning, the coolest air so far this season, and with light winds, very low humidity, clear skies, we're going to see areas of frost and freezing temperatures potentially across the entire area by Sunday morning. On this Veterans Day, we reached 75 degrees, 10 degrees above the average for this time of the year. 66 was our high this afternoon at the Asheville Regional Airport, 5 degrees above the average, and the record high on this date, 75 degrees, set back in 1949. Live shot downtown Greenville on this Friday evening. Traffic along Main Street looking pretty nice. And we've started, the visibility has come up quite a bit because of that breeze out of the north. And I'll show you the winds in a second. 66 in Greenville right now, 58 degrees currently in Asheville. Humidity levels still remaining very low across the area. In fact, dew point temperatures in the 30s. That's dry, very, very dry. So there's that wind I'm talking about coming down the French Broad River Valley all the way down into northern Greenville County and also northeastern and northern part of Pickens County. Look at these sustained winds. So it's taking some of that smoke, pushing it down into the central and now southern part of the upstate. So here's the visibility. With the breeze coming out of the north and northwest, visibility is still pretty low in Clemson, Anderson, Abbeville, and Greenwood. It's improving, though, behind the front, as you can see, visibility of 10 miles in the mountains or greater. 59 currently in Columbia. Here's what it looks like as we go through the weekend. Northeasterly breeze in the upstate tomorrow, and that mixing of the air will help keep the smoke from being too thick, but it's going to be pretty thick with light winds, though, unfortunately, in the mountains. This big cold high comes in Sunday morning, and that's where we could see freezing temperatures and frost across the area. It shifts away, some moisture trying to come up off the Atlantic, so we'll see some increasing clouds in the southern part of the upstate by Sunday night. Slight chance of maybe a sprinkle. Hazy skies, areas of smoke, patchy thick smoke in the mountains, especially closer to the fires themselves because of that wind. Plenty of sunshine, areas of smoke in the upstate tomorrow, high 59 degrees, starting off at 49 degrees. 59, our high, will be at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Sunny skies, areas of thick smoke possible in the Asheville, Hendersonville area. 43 to start with, warming up to maybe the mid-50s, probably just low 50s for highs. And we'll keep it chilly over the weekend, a warming trend for most of next week. Have a great weekend.